that's quite interesting to conduct and then play in the same week, because then, I mean, conducting is simple because you don't have to really practice, you just read the music, and you can read the music in a bus, on an airplane, at home, but surely you have to practice. So that's the difference.
Every stage is for us getting more and more special because of this time. And for me, this is one of my most favorite pieces, especially for Tamil music. And this is one of the last pieces that Schubert composed before he died. And that's why it comes to me every single time when I play very special.